Hey everybody, hope you're having a great day. We're here in Vegas and we're checking out things that are fun to go see or that are cheap to get to, but are still kind of neat experiences. We're at the Movie Prop Experience and we're about to head in, so come with us and check it out.
It's obvious. They don't want to draw us.
Damn, she had a tiny head.
Say that one time?
She had a tiny head.
Yeah. I believe that was a replica, but the one next to it, the belt, is for news.
Oh. All the different species. Charm Legacy. I don't think any of these actors are very big.
Nick, you're not fitting into any of these suits.
No. Not even close. Because it's kind of nuts how real it looks on film. That would be really scary if that was real. Coming at you. Probably weigh like 2,000 pounds. Makes you wonder how many that they got their hands on. So how many of them they had on the movie sets and stuff? Probably 50 different ones. The Grinch. was the Grinch last year at the Santa Run. So I was out there walking down the street in a Grinch outfit. That was pretty fun. That's supposed to be a life jacket. Breaking Bad. That self-made hazmat suits. That's fun. They got the machete from Jaws. That's funny. Suicide Squad. It's a cool looking revolver. Sleeves tied. Hunger Games, the Mockingjay, the security guys, and the Beast. Pretty freaking cool stuff. It's like just when you think you see everything, you step back and then there's more. This place is pretty cool. It's definitely worth a look. Come in and check this place out. It's pretty freaking neat. Especially when you got like some of the old movie clips and stuff going on behind it, you can actually see this stuff, you know, in the movies. Mess with that box. Here's Johnny X. Hmm.